Hey, Brookie. It's Edie. How are you? You know, I've been just terrible. I've been feeling so awful lately. I just don't know. I think I need to get out more, you know what I mean. Don't mind me, I'm just eating my dinner. I haven't eaten much at all lately. My God, would you look at this? It's all over my face. I really ought to find that mirror. My goodness. Isn't that awful? I feel just terrible. You know, the other day, Mother went into one of her fits again. You know, it's getting harder and harder to live here. I just don't know what to do with myself anymore, you know what I mean? I just don't know anymore. The cats are going nuts. I don't think they can take it anymore either, you understand. God, is my hat falling off? Oh, Brookie, how do you like my new outfit? I put it together the other day. I hadn't worn it in months, and I lost a little weight, you know. I think it looks pretty good. It's good for dancing. You know what I mean? I think it looks wonderful. God, this is the necklace Jackie got me that I was telling you about. Isn't it wonderful? It's remarkable. Gold, you know. Only the best from Jackie. I've been so busy lately, I haven't gotten in touch with you, you understand. Things with Mother haven't been so well. Taking care of her all these years, it's not easy, you know. Not easy. I don't know. I don't know. I wanted to do a little number for you before I left. I think you might remember it, maybe. The only thing is Jackie had all my music put on this damn machine and I can never find any of it. My God. You know, people are always messing with things they don't understand. I've always said, don't mess with things you don't understand. You just shouldn't do it. It's not healthy, you know. Anyway, I think I have it here. I'm having the hardest time with this thing. My God, I don't understand. Oh my God, there it is.
Here we go. 2 for 2, 2 for 2. You see, I've still got it.
I should have never left New York. You know what I mean? All this for Mother. Anyway, sweetie, it's been wonderful saying hello again. Keep in touch once in a while and give your mother my love, alright? Love ya. Bye.